Canada's newly elected Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, insisted today that he will stick with a plan to take in 25,000 Syrian refugees by January 1st. That is despite growing criticism in his country since the Paris attacks that the number is too large. Trudeau has also said he will keep a promise to withdraw Canadian warplanes from the campaign against Islamic State forces. We'll turn to the U.S. political reaction to Paris after the news summary.